Di?
Dove si sta
messo? Dai, guarda.
Ma?
Guarda.
What?
Why?
No, there's nothing good. We're just hanging out.
Huh?
We haven't seen each other for a long time. And we just met here.
Here in the exhibition? Randomly?
Yeah.
Oh.
So.
And you?
Nice.
Hmm?
Is it coming out nice?
Και ασχολείσαι με την τέχνη?
Κάτι λίγο.
Τι κάνεις?
Τι κάνω? Πολλά και διάφορα.
Καλά τεχνών.
Αρχιτεκτονική βρέα.
Α.
No, School of Fine Arts, of course. Mm. Architecture.
Architecture.
Αλλά στο Βόλιο, οπότε
δεν
καταλαβαίνεις. Καλύτερα πράγματα.
Και τι είναι η τέχνη? So what is nothing? Art?
You're asking a lot, eh?
What is art?
Ah, ask Yanis.
What? Why am I supposed to know what is art? I'm just helping.
Like,
yeah.
Who?
The author.
Who author?
Who offered me to be here?
God? God?
No, Documenta.
Good Documenta is God?
For me, now, yes.
Do you pray to Documenta every night before you go to sleep?
I pray here every day from 7 to 8.
Specific ritual every day to pray to Documenta every day. It's very interesting.
My ritual? I have a ritual actually.
Sure.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I have this, it's called the chicken ritual. And it goes like this. It's my ritual.
Okay.
What's yours?
I don't pray to Documenta. I work enough hours for Documenta to pray for it as well in the end.
Where do you pray?
I don't. Do you?
If I pray, no. But I don't know, maybe with my everyday life.
Προσεύχονται οι κουραμπιέδες.
Huh?
Οι κουραμπιέδες προσεύχονται.
Σε λέει, είσαι το κουραμπιέδες.
Ναι, αυτό είναι όμως.
Προσεύχονται οι κουραμπιέδες. Ωραίο. Ε, όχι.
Εγώ πάντως προσεύχομαι για κουραμπιέδες. Μ' αρέσουν πάρα πολύ.
Καλύτερα να μάνουμε καρά να θεωρώ.
Καλά το είναι πάσα.
Σωστό κι αυτό.
Τι πάει να πούμε.
We should speak about
Easter.
Easter.
Yes, the lamb, of course.
What is Agnello?
I pray to the lamb, absolutely. I want the grilled lamb.
Is there
lamb.
A dance about the lamb?
No, it's rolling, so, you know. Rolling like this, like, yeah. Like this.
This is the lamb.
The lamb, and we roll it, and we roll it, and we roll it. Yes, like that. And then from the other side, like that. Okay, and then when it's done, we go like this and wait.
Do you want to try?
Do you want to try some lamb?
No.
No.
A little bit, a bite. Maybe.
I will do this.
With the skin. Yorgos, you
want to
try?
Yeah, okay.
Ow!
Come on, it's very soft.
No. Ow. The lamb doesn't talk, I'm sorry.
Our lamb talks.
Κίνησε. Γίνε μεγάλο.
What? Nothing.
Are you angry?
No.
Are you
super cool?
Are you pissed off?
No.
You enjoy being rolled like a lamb, no?
Of course. I think I was a lamb in a previous life. And my father was David Bowie.
Yes.
Yeah, I think so.
Is he dead now?
No, he's a cat.
David Bowie.
Τι κάνουμε ρε παιδιά, ο τύπος εδώ πέρα ο Αλικαρνασσός μας στέλνει πάλι, τι κάνετε μωρέ.
We have some online Greek friends.
Where is our cocaine friend today?
Again about cocaine?
No, I was asking where is he?
There is a guy that asks for cocaine every day.
Have you ever tried cocaine?
Have you ever tried cocaine?
Of course.
How was it?
Tell
I hate people on cocaine, but I like it. You hate people on cocaine, but you like yourself on cocaine?
Yeah.
Interesting. You?
No, I haven't tried.
Why?
It didn't happen, actually. Oh. I don't know. I didn't try for it.
Would you try?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
No problem.
Shall I bring?
Φέρτε τις κουραμπιέδες.
Βάζει μας κουραμπιέδες. capitalism.
So you? What about you?
What?
Have you ever tried?
No.
Would you like some?
No.
Why?
Because I chose not to try.
Why?
I didn't need it.
I went to get the food.
Okay.
So.
What? Yes. Of course. In the office.
Okay.
What?
No, I'm thinking, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Taking cocaine.
It would be nice if you're just taking cocaine.
Ginger.
Ginger.
It's great.
Cocaine, but I mean, it does give you a bit of a kick.
It's very good.
You want?
I don't know how to eat it like this.
But it's white.
Really?
White and white.
Just get a bite.
Huh?
Put it on the score.
Spasselo. Yeah. Spasselo.
On narcissism.
Yes, he does. It's good.
Yeah, I thought I have to boil it or...
No, you just can get a bite and just take it. Somebody else wants a bit of ginger? It's not cocaine, but...
Yes, please. What can we do?
Wow.
I thought I really like ginger, but not...
Not so much.
Raw.
No, I didn't think that it's...
You don't like
bitter.
The real taste of things?
It is like the real taste of things. Ah, if I do like the real taste
yes,
of things.
Yes, it doesn't burn that much. It's good.
Nice, thank you. So yeah, if that's the real taste of things, of ginger, then I like it.
Mm. Yeah.
I don't know, it
and
tastes
it's very good.
Like this.
If you boil it, it's very good for the cold.
Yeah, but if you boil it...
Mm-mm.
Do you eat everything people give to you at performance places?
No, I show it. I show it with ginger. You won't buy it like this.
Yeah.
Oh, that one. Hmm? What's about the ginger now? Daphne. Oh yeah, we have
that kind of deal.
Yeah, it's kind of a deal. It's part of our history. Let's say.
History.
Yeah. The other day, actually, my boyfriend's here. So, according to that, I should lick yours. Is it okay?
Yeah,
it's okay. Now, all the bacteria are gone, thanks to the ginger. So,
that's why you use it?
Yeah, actually, you know something? I can clean your ear a bit.
Okay. I'm jealous. Can I lick yours?
What?
Your ear.
Do it.
You like it?
I don't care.
You don't care if I lick your ear?
Oh, 2 years licking at the same time.
Wow!
Licking. Very nice! Yay!
Nope.
What's that?
Huh?
I have some.
Do you have a story for this?
Yes.
Share it with us.
This is
wow.
When I was exposed to nuclear energy.
Why are you laughing? Are you crazy?
Wait. Maybe it's not that. Maybe it's literature.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Shit.
Okay. Stop. Let him tell his story.
Okay, tell the story. Sorry.
Yeah, go.
Yes, please. Please.
Come on, don't make it feel bad.
Yeah,
no.
I'm getting embarrassed every day more and more, you know, like, it's like, oh fuck.
Because you were part of a nuclear accident.
What are you doing?
What is
some
it?
Cocaine will help.
It doesn't really work. Sorry.
Did you take it for like scratch the wall?
Something like that. Calcium. It's calcium. Mm. It's okay.
It's
okay. Cocaine is it's much worse. So actually, we can sniff it. It's better than cocaine.
Sniff one. Some, I will sniff some.
No.
Come on.
I don't want to sniff it.
There. Who is capable of sniffing wall?
You.
I'll do it second.
Ah. He's much aggressive.
You I got cocaine all over me.
Thank you for that.
You want some? Sit.
So you didn't tell us. Have you ever tried cocaine?
I told you.
I didn't.
You didn't pay attention.
Mm-mm. I'm sorry. It's okay. It was because we went to bring the cocaine for your
Yeah.
Mm, it's true. Yes.
But now it's over.
Yeah.
Now it's.
It's on you.
Yes.
Anybody want to eat it?
No.
So it's better, yeah?
It was nice having company.
Okay,
oh, let's be an apple.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
What did you like?
One thing.
You broke the
We broke what? What?
You broke the ice.
The ice? I broke. What happened?
There was a body tension.
A body tension?
A body tension. Like that? Yeah?
Body lotion.
No. No.
No what?
No, it has nothing to do with body lotion.
Body lotion, you mean, okay, that, this wasn't good. But what did, do you feel like that is wrong?
I felt like something happened in the scene. I don't know, the room, not the scene.
Thank you.
The doors of paradise.
And some
and
water.
And this remote control in case is bored.
Okay.
Dutch.
Dutch? Yeah, do you have a lighter?
No, I don't.
Do you have a lighter?
Do you?
No.
Or if I have one, it will be in the gift, so I cannot take it back. What are you doing now, Peter?
We will pray for her. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Σκυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνατος,
ελέησον ημάς. Πάτερ ημών,
ο εν της ουρανής,
γιαστεί το όνομά σου,
ελθέ το όνομα σου,
το όνομα
σου, ως ευρωνόν και της γης.
Να πέμ ημών των δημιουσιών, δώσε εμείς σήμερα,
και άφησιμη τα οφειλήματα ημών.
Ως και εμείς,
αφιεμέν της οφειλήτης ημών,
και εμείς ενέχεις εμάς του ρεθμών, αλλά ρίξε εμάς
από το πονηρού. Αμήν. Αμήν. Woo! It's done. We have to
celebrate.
You can go here, like down, and get down below.
Let's take a MacBook. Since you got the MacBook.
Oh my god, she's sorry.
Maybe the last of the. Maybe the last of the.
Thing. Oh, the open.
Yeah.
I say we take her out, eh? Hello, Galma. I don't want to let you
do it. Do you want to go?
Come for what?
Then I'm gonna die then.
Can you do something?
No, I want to take her out first.
You can take her out. Because it's locked.
Come.
It's locked.
Okay.
Yeah, she's crying. It will be okay.
Come on, we didn't want to hurt you.
Come on,
guys.
No, come
it's
on.
Also because of you. It's not only us. You took part. You were part of that.
We have to take care of her now. It's okay, Eleni. You will
Eleni,
survive.
That's Ella. Ella, the biggest. That's Kolla.
Ella, my other.
She can understand me.
Okay.
Because she speaks Greek.
Are you guys happy? Well, some bullying helps sometimes.
Yes.
I mean... are you happy for having put me here?
It feels better afterwards. No, I'm very sad that you are here then, there, because you're all red.
But you are a nice image. I have yes. to admit it.
Yes.
Yeah, it's super poetic.
I know it's wrong.
Do you like putting people into boxes just because you can?
I can't. That's why.
It was three people that did it, you know? I cannot alone.
How did you react? Yeah, but we have this kind of freedom of doing whatever we want because we are performing. What about you? What's your.
Excuse.
We trust you.
Do you like laughing at people when they get trapped inside boxes?
Yeah.
Why?
People you think that
does it happen often?
This is exactly how the soldiers trusted, you know, the Germans in the Second
exactly.
World War, and what you saw what became then.
Is it common?
You're right. That's an interesting point.
What
but
if I have a health problem?
No, there are two different looks at the same time.
You have a mental problem.
What
so
if
mental
I have
mental problem?
What if
and
I have mental problems?
We're exploring dissonance. You have to
have
two opinions to create dissonance.
On both.
Okay, and that makes you feel, what, confused?
No, it's just a matter
the
of...
I like the fact that we are talking in English.
Where is when, yes.
Come out, Lazarus. Wake up.
I cannot wake up just because you told me so. You put me in here, so you have some responsibility on me.
Come on. Lazarus, δεν βρω.
Μήπως πρέπει να την ξορκίσουμε.
Κοίτα, κοντά μάτι μου έδωσα. Συγγνώμη κιόλας τώρα.
So we do the ritual? Take her out?
You think a ritual is enough to take me out?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try.
I will pee on her.
No.
I pee on her.
Spit on her. Spit.
I said spit on her. What do you prefer?
It's your MacBook there.
Spit on the MacBook.
Spit on the MacBook. Not
yeah,
her.
Yeah, it's okay?
Not her.
It's spit okay to spit on the MacBook?
Eleni?
Yes,
I don't care. Okay, let's spit on the MacBook.
No, come on.
Spit on the MacBook.
You do
spit
it.
On the MacBook. Spit on the MacBook. Spit on the MacBook. Spit on the MacBook. Yes, 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 yes.
You are the man.
Ms. Van Aken.
No, she do it. No, it's my MacBook. Sorry.
Yeah, I agree. So you have to spit on the leg.
No.
On her glasses.
But this is not your leg, so why not? This is your MacBook. I see why you don't spit on it, but this is not yours. Ellen is not yours, so spit on her.
Or maybe.
It doesn't work like that. Oh. So why not speaking on the MacBook? I want
to. Okay. Why are you destroying this now?
I'm destroying this?
Yes.
A little bit.
The common saliva?
Yeah. The common saliva.
I mean, look at this group. We are so, like...
bonded now.
Yeah. And you're separating yourself from us.
Spit.
At least do it for me. I mean, the fucking box. Spit for me.
No, do it for her.
Come on, do it for her. Do it for her.
But if I spit, will you come out?
Good question.
Yes.
Yes, say yes.
I want a deal.
Okay, you get it. Venga.
If you speed the most of everyone on your MacBook, I will get out.
Come on.
This is not negotiations, darling, here. No negotiations. So no. I asked you a question.
So no, I'm not coming out.
Okay, don't come out.
You're not getting your MacBook either. Relax. Nice.
Just leave here. Game.
What?
Is.
You are.
The.
Happy. For.
Me.
What. You. Did.
Was.
Wrong.
This is how you feel. Can I show it to the people also?
What do you think about the better cat, Donata?
or yours?
No.
It was hers.
Τι λες, βρε.
No. It was definitely hers.
Yes.
We have the video here.
Inside the box, because I pretended to be unconscious and unconscious people are easy to manipulate, so you decided to put me inside the box and I got really dirty.
No, you were dirty before
because they took you out.
I smelled you before, yeah.
Somewhere.
I don't know what happened.
Ah, you smelled her.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How did she smell?
Bad.
Bad.
How do you smell?
Bad.
Let's see that.
Blech. You stink.
It's disgusting, I know.
How do you smell?
Yes, me.
Oh, that's good.
You're the little girl.
She smells good.
Eh. Alina.
Wow.
Ah, yes.
Where is bathroom?
Και καθαρό βρακάκι φόραγε.
Αχα. Όντως τώρα τι είπε αυτό, έτσι το είπε, ναι.
She's the best.
Ναι.
She's been shitty.
Είμαι εδώ. Τι έχεις εσύ. Α, ωραία είναι.
Πρέζα, πρέζα.
Α, τι μου λες, βέβαια.
No.
Yes, I'm having a good time.
Do you?
Bravo.
And that's it for me. Don't you agree?
She smells like.
Yeah, let's not do easy. That. Let's.
I got exposed.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I feel like the time is running very fast today. It is a playful atmosphere. Okay, into this we had some moments of dissonance. I mean, that it worked, but I think, I don't know, it's very playful.
And what's wrong with the playfulness? I mean, yeah, I get it. But I guess for today at least, I think it worked. But yeah, I can see your point. For sure, I'm getting more and more confident within this insecurity. For example, the going crazy. I think it was more powerful than other times. We could have. Actually, yeah, I think it's very difficult for me right now to check out. And I think it has to do with this kind of intention I was talking about the other day. Today I felt that, and I still have this feeling that I have found something, so it's hard for me to switch.
The playful atmosphere today helped to do collective activities, and it was, I think, one of the first time we did so good collective activities, such as the rituals and the engravement of Helen. I think we managed to achieve some estrangement but not alienation, in my opinion. Like, there was collaborative atmosphere, but in a strange way, in a curious, playful way.
Say something. How do you feel when you perform in this way? Okay, tell me 5 words.
It's just a technique. I could speak about it actually, but we're not here for me.
Okay, I think it needs time, and this is something that it's difficult to achieve. I mean, to the viewer, if I suppose that I am the viewer, I need more time to get into it. I don't have that much time, and when all these activities or anyway processes are coming together, I get more distracted. So I want to be more focused on a specific aspect of what I'm seeing or being part of. I thought it needed more time for me.
You mean it needed more time in the performance? Or it needs more time to be practiced?
No, in the performance, in the way I feel. I don't know, it has to do with words. I'll just be quick. It has to do with the way you express something, but I thought like in some very specific moments, I was getting somewhere. I mean, there was an interesting discussion, an interesting image at this, I don't know, something that out of the blue, but that was very fast. And then something else came up, and I wasn't able to concentrate a bit more on what I was seeing or being part of. That's it.
Every day is totally different, I guess. Today was nothing like yesterday. Yesterday it was much more rationalized. We had some conversation. We used a lot of language. Today, personally, I wasn't thinking so much. I was just getting carried away by the situation. I was trying to rationalize at some point, but it didn't happen. I mean, you as the audience, you could very easily, not exactly carried away, but we got very into what we were doing. Inside the situation, like